I'd really like to see rice as a side dish when I'm eating out. I think there's some interesting varieties of flavours that I'd like to see on a menu, and I think it'd be a really interesting thing to see.
I like the idea of customising my meals when I'm out at a restaurant by having side dishes, but often they're quite unhealthy choices, so I'd prefer to have rice, which I think of as much healthier.
I would like to see rice as an alternative option when I'm eating out. I feel it's a bit more interesting than just having potato and chips as side. And it's a bit healthier than that option as well.
I'd be happy to pay more for flavoured rice versus plain rice if it was on the menu. I think, you know, the taste is the most important thing for me when I'm eating out, and if something's more interesting, then I'd happily spend more money on it.
It's really difficult to find healthy food for kids, so I like the idea of having rice available as a side option for them so they don't have to have chips every time.